always some people who think that this is the most interesting thing they have ever heard. And other people think this is just interesting, but strange. And why? Some people ask me, why do you play this music? He puts some kind of expression. He puts it here, and then suddenly there is another one. Buff! And a third one. And they don't necessarily connect. Sometimes it's just, you know, mad, crazy, and you have to almost stand up, and you have to, like, beat the keys, and a very violent style. But he also has this entirely different, very sometimes almost heavenly, religious sound.
I've never been asked to do that kind of job before or after, to sort of step into another composer's shoes. And see what I could fill them with. Langgaard was a philosophically thinking composer. My musical background is not philosophy, and it's simply pop music. And you can probably hear that in the first movement of Sommerferie, I Blekinge, as it's called in Danish.
I try to find the most natural way into the music for me. So I've thought quite a lot about these pieces and tried to find the way, but still, these ways can change. And also when we recorded, we changed some things too, because I felt that, okay, now it seems different.
Okay, så sluttede den fest.
Bette, det kan du garanteret ikke gøre en gang til.
Nej, det kan jeg ikke. Det kan jeg desværre ikke, men jeg vil gerne prøve.
3, 4, nu.
I simply try to make a piece of piano music that has the kind of gusto and energy that can set off a suite of relatively loosely composed and loosely put together works.
He was so much a musician who was inspired by how his mood was from day to day. I think he played his own pieces in very different ways too.